Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes. The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening.
Thank you.
gonna be okay. Hell, at this point, you're more okay than me. Shit. That explosion took out the commander. We have a job to do. We're still gonna do it. It's just...
Landing in 1 minute. Should be able to see it coming up on my right.
JTF-68 to tower, visual Hudson.
Yeah.
Two division agents on board. That explosion was their ride in. Okay, clear to land. JTF-68.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on someone. Well, we're out of time. My bet's on you. It has to be. I hope to God I'm right.
I'm not sure what you're looking to get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's in command here?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. V still radio silent 5 tomorrow. There's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back. Get whatever gear you need. I'll catch up with you.
Good luck out there. Y'all need it.
Quartermaster's your man. You'll find him just inside the gate.
Can I get a stretch at the end of the dock?
You are now entering a safe area.
Evacuating or what? Who the hell's even in charge anymore?
Look, I don't have all the answers. Don't get pissed at me. I just do what they tell me. I just can't wait to get the fuck out
of here. That's the fucking problem. Right there.
Hey. Hey, hey. Stay with me, man. No. Look at... This is bullshit. You can't just leave me there.
You'll need to step through here, pal. Gotta make sure you're clean. This virus is equal opportunity. You know, I get why we gotta wear this shit, but honestly...
You're good to go, okay? I gotta tell you, I don't envy you going back into that...
Get a load of this.
Good morning, New York. Or evening. I can't tell. And to be honest, I don't care. Could be 4 a.m. for all I know. What I do have is a little more info on that Directive 51 stuff. So, remember I was talking about the sleeper agents embedded across America? All thanks to the ultra-classified Directive 51 signed by the president? Turns out, some of them have already been activated and were secretly supervising the initial treatment operations. You remember that lovely cattle pen they sent sick people to? And nobody ever came out? Well, when the shit hit the fan in there, all the agencies bugged out. JTF, National Guard, everybody.
Jesus.
Warning. You are exiting the safe area.
I'm unarmed.
Without you, we'd all be screwed.
Hello, caller. You're on the air? Yes, I'd like to take a moment to let everyone know that what we're experiencing now, this is not the end of the world or anything like that. The world existed long before us and will exist long after us. What we're seeing here is, in fact, our just reward. We've mistreated the planet. We've mistreated society. We've mistreated ourselves. There's nothing unfair about this at all. But hopefully, this time, it's just a warning. And hopefully, future generations will learn from our mistakes. That's all I have to say. God bless us all.
Papa.
What else?
Calling all units, we've got a hostile stronghold up on West 29th. Please investigate.
No, nothing. Why don't you go check it out?
Hell no. You're trying to get me killed? They're everywhere.
Chill out. No one's out there. Here, I'll show you.
Come on, take them out!
Without you, I don't think we could have taken him out.
We're pinned down!
We know that the base of operations is under siege from whatever criminals have taken over Madison Square Garden. We don't have numbers and they don't seem to have a leader, but the JTF is stretched thin. This has to be our first priority, Agent. Get our base back, and we'll go from there.
Better run if you know what's good for you.
much the JTF can do.
What do you honestly think you'll achieve with it?
The lockdown is a necessary precaution to control the situation. We have enough to handle as it is.
But what are you doing to let people pass through? Most people just want to leave the city to meet with their family.
We will reevaluate the relocation plan at some point, but for now, the lockdown holds. Now, miss, I've got work to do here. You really should stop looking for trouble and make sure your own family is safe.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... Screw it, we'll take anything you can give us. Now, how are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Into local JTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About damn time you got us some help. Get him here right now.
Foster, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move on. off on the flank. Go, go, go!
Thank you.
Situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our story after.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
Indicate this area is safe. Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field, and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power, and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out. Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in. The tech wing has obviously seen better days, but if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful. security wing needs some love. And Captain Benitez. The JTF loved the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets.
Do not smoke outside the designated area.
The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well.
Hey, bad news. I'm not gonna be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this. I'll do what I can from here, but it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life, but it's worse than anything we could have imagined. You know how they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back. Oh.
Look, you need to...
Yeah, okay. Okay. They're counting on us. Let's not let them down.
Of sick people.
Well, so you're a division agent, huh? Great. Now, don't dwell on all the death and carnage around you or the fact that so many have tried to do what you're
Boring
about to
good,
attempt
right?
and failed and died what surely must have been a horrible death. Sure, they have more support than you do now, but so what? Fate's random and heartless. Nothing you can do about that. Stay positive. I'm just, real glad it's gonna be you out there in the field and not me. But I'll let you know what we got, okay?
Boring is good, right? Best of luck out there. Damn, I'm tired.
Looking to buy something?
Best gear in the city. Check it out. No worries. Come back another time.
I'm not succeeding, New York. I am not succeeding. Some of you out there have been asking me to find out the name of this sleeper agency activated by Director 51. From what I've been able to find out, it's so secret, they just call it the Division. Which, I have to say...
This stuff!
I mean,
it's calling to you!
We all all start suspecting each other while the East Village burns. Yeah.
You're hurting him!
Listen up. I spent 6 years in medical school. I don't give a shit what you saw on TV while you were jerking off to soap operas in your mom's basement, but setting a bone isn't pretty. You want your buddy fixed? You get your gun out of my face!
Is that a threat, bitch?
I'm just telling you the truth.
We've got a rioter takeover at Madison Square Garden. The JTF and Sarah were using the site as a field hospital, but armed hostiles swarmed in. Now they've got the med staff as hostages. We need them, especially Jessica Candle, the virologist who is running the place. Find her, send her to the base, and clean up what's left.
Take care out there, Agent. We can't afford to lose anyone else.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, Agent. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
Rioter takeover at Madison Square Garden. The JTF and Sarah were using the site as a field hospital, but armed hostiles swarmed in. Now they've got the med staff as hostages. We need them, especially Jessica Candle, the virologist who is running the place. Find her, send her to the base, and clean up what's left.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you've retrieved them.
Check it out.
patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location. In. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive. It looks like they've got people upstairs. In a restaurant. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Additional hostiles detected.